Hi guys, welcome to Richard Cabile YouTube channel. In today's video, I will teach you how to show recently copied text and image and suggestion bar on keyboard clipboard in itel S15 mobile phone. And okay guys, but before we start, kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel by pressing the subscribe button and the bell to notify you if I have new videos. Okay guys, let's start. So okay guys, here in your itel S15 mobile phone, you'll have to do is go to settings. In settings, scroll down and go to system. And system, you can see the language in input. Okay, tap this. In language in input, you can see the keyboard in input section. And you can see here the virtual keyboard. Okay, tap the virtual keyboard. In virtual keyboard, go to Gboard. Here in Gboard in settings, you can see the clipboard. You'll have to do is tap the clipboard. Here in clipboard, you can see the show recently copied text and image and suggestion bar. And on the right side of this, you can see the switch button. To show the recently copied text and image and suggestion bar, you'll have to do is switch on the switch button on the right side. And that's it. Okay, you have successfully show recently copied text and image and suggestion bar on keyboard, clipboard, and itel S15 mobile phone. And okay guys, if you have a question, kindly comment below. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell to notify you if I have new videos. Okay guys, thank you for watching.